CONMEBOL, they'll now have 6 direct slots and 1 inter-confederation playoff. So 7 total for them.
You know, no disrespect. It'll probably just be Venezuela, Bolivia who don't make it. Maybe Paraguay. But even then, those last 6 and 7 spots will go down to the wire. We saw Bolivia have a chance with like 4 games left, and then they botched those 4 games. The top remains the same, but the bottom is going to get very, very gritty and very, very reckless possibly.